Jay, new Swans contract, keeping you at the club till 2021. You must be absolutely delighted.
Yeah, delighted to get it done. Obviously, there's been talk over the last while, since the start of the season, really, about getting it done. And the way the season started, I'm happy here. I'm now getting the game time that I've been looking for. And I think the team's going well.
It's a good place to be right now, isn't it? Swansea City under Graham Potter.
Yeah, well, as you can probably see on the pitch, we're enjoying the way we're playing and hoping that the fans are enjoying what we're giving them. Some games we'll win, some games we'll get beat, but I think you could probably see nearly every game we've stuck to the way we've wanted to play, and more times than not, it's worked for us so far.
Graham Potter is trying to get the Swans to play the style Swans fans have become used to over the years, trying to get the Swansea way, as it's called, back. As a player, that's something you want as well, isn't it?
Yeah, well, it's an enjoyable way to play. It's obviously a lot of risks involved, but if we trust each other on the pitch, this is we can enjoy playing it.
And what does it mean for you that the manager has made it clear he wants you around, he's happy for you to have this new contract? That must give you a big lift.
Yeah, it's brilliant for me. Obviously, I've been here for a while now, but never really cemented a place in the team. And this season, I feel as if I've helped the team and obviously got the minutes on the pitch. So this contract's keep me here for longer and just give me that added confidence going into games.
And the manager's been good with you personally?
Yeah, I think he's been the same with everybody. Everybody's had, obviously, going down, it gave everybody a fresh slate, really. A lot of players left. But when you see the youth players coming through as well, it's good for the club.
You mentioned there was a lot of change in the summer, wasn't there? There was some speculation, Jay, that you could be a target for other clubs. Did you ever think you might be moving on? And are you glad now that you didn't? I'm sure you are.
Yeah, I'm glad. The whole time I wanted to stay. But obviously we had to see what was going to happen with what the club wanted. As obviously a lot of players left. But for me, I always wanted to stay because I felt as if I got the chance, I could make an impression here, and I've not done that yet, so it was almost unfinished business.
But you must feel like you're starting to do that now, 12 appearances this season.
Yeah, well, you show the run of games I've had now at the start of the season. And as I said before, it's just kind of, I've had to be patient for this opportunity, and it's on me not to let it go. So as you can probably see in the pitch with everybody that are getting the opportunity right now, they're trying to take it.
What are the hopes for the future now, Jay, do you think?
Well, we'll just keep improving as a team and personally as players. We keep improving. A lot of people are, it's not even just the first season playing for Swans, it's the first season professionally playing in the league. So it's going to be ups and downs, but hopefully we've got a lot more ups.